What's going on, Vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is coming from freaking Fire in the Booth. It's part four of Chips, you know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go. Let's go.
Dig this.
Perfect.
You know what time is when you hear this, right?
Let's get ready to rumble!
Yeah, yeah.
Bust around. I like it already, son. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah.
You tell us
something. All of that. Trap.
Turn up.
10-10, the album.
It's getting shit!
Yeah, yeah. What we telling them? Listen, this month I heard 10 songs popping that just all sound the same, and I don't know who to blame. Is it the rappers of the game and a game for the rappers who just cat?
Hold up, man. He said, this month I heard 10 songs popping that just all sound the same. I don't know who to blame. Is it the rappers or the game? You know what I mean? And he makes a valid point, you know what I mean? A lot of times when you be hearing the rappers nowadays and whatnot, every freaking rapper sounds pretty much the same and shit. You know what I mean? And I think it's a combination of the rappers and the game. You know what I mean? The game wants the freaking same and shit, so the rappers come out as the same and whatnot, because they see somebody blowing up and whatnot and selling units and whatnot, so they want to sound exactly like the person that's blowing up and whatnot. You know what I mean? And the game likes it because they're making money off of it, you know?
Just all sound the same, and I don't know who to blame. Is it the rappers of the game and a game for the rappers who just can't relate? You gon' think it's fun and games till I'm rapping in your face. Nice on a song, but I stay wild. Boy, you won't see it coming, I go Ray Charles. And you're a big
he
man with on your way, child.
Like
gave
it
in, but he took a yard, then got 8 miles. Rappers unraveled, about beef that was flaffle. Young chipper, I handle my cattle. Boy, what you saying? Wanna play? You take this wordplay for a game until you gotta play me at Scrabble. I don't dibble or dabble in things I can't manage. I plan, I don't panic. One rule, never have it easy.
I plan, I don't panic. I like that. That's a chess move right there. That's a dude that plays chess, man. I plan, I don't panic. You know what I mean? That's bars right there. I like that. I plan, I don't. Not everybody understand that shit, you know what I mean? I plan so I don't panic, you know what I mean? That's bars, man. Let's go.
Or dabble in things I can't manage. I don't panic. One rule, never have it. Is he grime, is he pop, bashment, hip hop, poor garage? The debate goes on, but it's apparent he a savage.
Yo, Charlie saw that, man. I saw, yo, man, it's apparent. Yo, what is it? The debate goes on, but it's apparent that I'm a savage, you know what I mean? I like that shit, yo. Let them
it's
niggas
savage.
Talk. I ain't saying shit.
Yo, this is like Yaya and Charlie. I need to rewind that track. Pull up.
I see you, bro. And we got it again, bro. Get me excited tonight, bro.
Vibe in the booth, yeah?
And it's getting part four.
10-10 season. Hey. Come on, yeah, cash model, yeah.
Let's go, Chip.
This month I heard 10 songs popping that just all sound the same, and I don't know who to blame. Is it the rappers of the game and a game full of rappers who just can't relate? You gon' think it's fun and games till I'm rapping in your face.
Ooh.
Nice on a song, but I stay wild. Boy, you won't see it coming, I go Ray Charles. And you're a big man, where? On your way, child. Gave it in, but he took a yard, then got 8 miles. Rappers unraveled, about beef that was flaffle. Young chipper, I handle my cattle. Hey, boy, what you saying? Wanna play? Take this wordplay for a game until you gotta play me at Scrabble. I don't dibble or dabble in things I can't manage. I plan, I don't panic. One rule, never have it easy. Grime is pop, bashment, hip-hop, or garage. The debate goes on, but it's apparent.
I'm a savage.
I ain't watching rappers talking, trapping all the time. So much beat around, you're lucky I don't have a line. It's 10 years straight bars. Don't worry about me, I'm fine.
You said it's 10 years of straight bars, man. It's 10 years of straight bars. Don't worry about me, I'm fine. This is bars right there, man.
You're lucky I don't have a line. It's 10 years straight bars. Don't worry about me, I'm fine. Team hold but love nods. All I need is one mic on.
I like that, man. Team Hova, but love Nas. All I need is one mic. If y'all know anything about it, he just said, yo, I'm Team Jay-Z, but I love Nas. All I need is one mic. That was one of the freaking Nas's track, man. For the OGs, I know that, yo. For the new cats, man, do your research, son. You know what I mean? Let's go.
Secure the bag like I'm taking trash out.
Okay.
Let these rappers in, take the trash out. Ooh. Come up off the next man, that's a white route. Chip ain't got bars, blood clot, yeah, chat bout. I can spot a shit MC, and at least two, cut him off. No more free flights, no more free food. Remind niggas, you need me, I don't need you. Fuck it, man.
He said, remind niggas, you don't need me, I don't need you. Fuck it, man, I go everywhere if I want. Oh my god, hold up.
No more free flights, no more free food. Romantic, cause you need me, I don't need you. Fuck it, man, I'd go everywhere if it was free too. Like, how you talking bosses, but don't go in your pocket. Gossiping, stop it, light man, drop it. Sign of the cross guard, niggas got me crossed. You shouldn't pillow talk to y'all, I only wanna know the boss. Because the truth gon' come out and your time gon' run out. It goes from your done low to look now you're done out. Smoking on this 10-10 pen and mate gems.
Hold up. Smoking on this 10-10 pen and make gems. Okay, what's 10-10? Like, I don't know what 10-10 is. Smoking on a 10-10 and make gems, but bait everyone, release the bars about fake friends. Hold up.
It goes from your done low to look now you're done out. Smoking on this 10-10 pen and mate gems. To everyone relates to bars about fake friends. To my young niggas getting it on. Watch your enemies and mains. Cause when you're getting money, niggas change. You can spend your whole life trying to show a man the way. You can feed a hungry dog, but you cannot change his traits.
Ooh, you could feed a hungry dog, but you cannot change his traits. You know what I mean? Angry dog is always gonna act like, man, that's deep right there. He's just basically saying like, yo, on some real shit, you could feed somebody, you know what I mean? You could give the person the food and whatnot. It's like, you know that saying like, yo, you could guide somebody to the lake and whatnot, but you can't make them eat. You know what I mean? That's basically what he's trying to say here. You could feed a dog, a hungry. I like that. You could feed a hungry dog, but cannot change its traits and whatnot. You can't change the manner of the dog. You know what I mean? You could save him, but you can't. You could feed him. Let me stop. I'm going too much.
Spend your whole life trying to show a man the way. That you could feed a hungry dog, but you cannot change his traits. Flexing in Miami, me, ramen, K, and Shaw, nigga. We them 90s, baby, sharing Haringey, there's more, nigga.
Okay.
Yachts in the ocean, thinking Haringey's at war, nigga. I put on for my niggas. What you do for yours, nigga?
I like that, yo. I put on for my niggas. What you do for your niggas? You know what I mean? Asking a valid question, man, because a lot of times these dudes be saying like, yo, I take care of my squad and whatnot, and they don't really do nothing for them, you know?
The ocean thinking Haringey's at war, nigga. I put on for my niggas. What you do for yours, nigga? Bought niggas food, rented niggas rooms. Never got a penny, kept it moving. I've been looking back at life like, was that the right moves? I should have told him write a CV, should have sent him right move car. Trapping ain't dead, but it surely ain't for everyone. Rapping.
I like that, man. Trapping ain't dead, but it's surely not for everyone. You know what I mean? I gotta see where he's gonna go.
Write a CV, should have sent him right move car. Trapping ain't dead, but it surely ain't for everyone. Rapping ain't dead, but it surely ain't for everyone. Chipmunk cuffing these hoes, now they everyone's. How you came in home, girls? You spreaded it for everyone.
Oh, how you claiming home, girl? Is she spreading it for everyone? What, did you get the memo? It's CM Hello. Bikini bye bye go lingo. She's good, man. I like the bars.
They everyone's. How you claiming home, girls? You spreaded it for everyone, but you ain't get the memo. It's CM, hello, book a buy my Lego, oi, DPMO. Made it through Tottenham, don't tell me about ghetto. Lobster with my noodles, come a long way from Netto. Sometimes pen them down, sometimes off the dome, but you never catch me live spitting, reading off my phone. See the error that I come from if you did.
He said, yo, hold up, I like that. That was heavy shade. He said, yo, sometimes pin them down. Sometimes off the dome, but you'll never catch me. You hold up, man. You never catch me live spitting, reading from my phone. But, yo. That shade is fuck, man. And I love that shit, yo. I love that shit, man. Yo, that's some OG shit right there, man. Like, if you ain't got it from the dome and you ain't got some written from long time ago and whatnot, you know who I think fucked that whole shit up and whatnot? It's your boy Cannabis. You know what I mean? When your boy Cannabis had that freestyle battle and whatnot, and that dude pulled out a freaking book and started reading bars from the book, son. And people was looking at him like he was fucking crazy and shit, yo. That's what happens, man. You can't do shit like that. And after that, motherfuckers was freaking pulling out the phones and whatnot, reading bars. I'm like, come on, man. That shit ain't nothing, man. You know what I mean? It's like you reading from a book, man. That's cheating right there. That's...
Times off the dome, but you never catch me live spitting, reading off my phone. See the error that I come from. If you did that, you'd be stoned. See my niggas going global. I'm still trying to crack the codes, but I'm nice and I'm still here. Praise to the most high, flow tighter the most guy. Still smoking the most high, so you're split if it's lemon or ammy. If it ain't gray, only pass it if it's Cali. I don't niggas can't stand me and I can't stand them. But I don't need no damn friends, all I need's my damn pen.
I don't need no damn friends, all I need's my damn pen. He's like, that's how committed he is to his craft. He's like, yo, fuck all the friends and shit, man. They don't need me. I don't need them fucking too. They fucking hate me. I fucking hate them too. All I need my friend, my pen, man, and I'm a fucking boogie. You know what I mean? My damn pen. Fuck that.
I stand them, but I don't need no damn friends, all I need's my damn pen. I'm an old school spitter, not no YouTube novice. I was even scared to read their YouTube comments.
I like that shit, yo. I'm an old school spitter, not no YouTube novice. I leave rappers scared to read their YouTube comments. Yo, bars, man. I like that. Oh, man, this is good.
I'm an old school spitter, not no YouTube novice. I was leaving rappers scared to read their YouTube comments. See it in their eyes, niggas mad when they see. I must have thought it was the end when I came home from TI's. Told my brody on the VO, all these niggas want a VI. Pray this mic war, don't get me shot like B.I.G. They can't see the bigger pick I see. Was trying to bring back this bar stuff, got bored of that chart stuff.
Hold up, man. Shout out to you, man. You keeping the big man name alive and whatnot, yo. I can't see the B.I.G. pick. Let me see. I gotta go back a little bit for that.
Yo, all these niggas wanna be. I pray this mic war don't get me shot like B.I.G.
He said, I hope this mic war don't get me shot like B.I.G.
They can't see the bigger pick I see. We're trying to bring back this.
They can't see the bigger pick. Bigger pick. I see. Okay. I was thinking too heavy. I was thinking something else, but that's not what it was.
Don't get me shot like B.I.G. They can't see the bigger pick I see. We're trying to bring back this bar stuff. Got bored of that chart stuff. You know I'm team words and I'm mad about peace. If you're mad about bars, you should be mad about me. Like what you mad?
If you mad about bars, you should be mad about me.
You know I'm team words and I'm mad about peace. If you're mad about bars, you should be mad about me. Like what you mad about be? My shades are all mad lean. They were trying to snap at me. Went missing Madeline. And they were coming from the left and they were coming from the right. But ain't no B2K. I bada boom, bada bing.
Ain't no B2K. I'm bada boom, bada bing.
Are you him, bro? I want to take as well.
Hey, listen. Yeah. Fuck it. Keep the first take.
What take?
Fuck it, keep the first take. Hey, big up Charlie Sauce, man. You get me. Five in the booth. Mega platform in England. Mad respect, man. Mad brother. Love.
Absolutely.
Charlie amped up too, man. Charlie amped up like a motherfucker.
Y'all niggas are still here.
Yo, that was dopeness right there, yo. That was definitely dopeness. Your boy Chip. Again, I'm going to tell you, man, every time I've heard freaking Chipped and whatnot, I've either been a couple of things, man. Fucking lost for words and whatnot. Lost in the bars and whatnot. Completely freaking enamored with the freaking flow that he's spitting and shit. And completely engage with the freaking versatileness of bars spitting, you know what I mean? Because he's all over the freaking place. He has different styles and whatnot, and for you to catch them, it will be a blessing and whatnot, you know what I mean? But track was definitely dope. I really enjoyed reacting to this track and whatnot. Savage on the bars and whatnot, and he said a lot of points that I kind of liked and whatnot, you know what I mean? Kept it a buck, you know what I mean? And I love it when rappers keep it a buck. And I like that he said that whole, he not feeling like when rappers like be spitting in a booth and whatnot with the phone in front of them and whatnot. He either spits it raw from the dome or he got the written from the past and whatnot, and he remembers it from his head, you know what I mean? I respect that. You know what I mean? It took me a while for me to, I'm be honest with me. I'm old school. You know what I mean? So it took me a minute for me to get to the point to say, like, you know, it's okay when motherfuckers, spit that shit, spit their writtens and whatnot. You know what I mean? But like the phone is a whole new lazy factor of it, you know what I mean? Because you're not even trying, you know what I mean? You wrote your bars, that's a fact, you know what I mean? And you got the phone and you like you can't really remember it, and that's the whack part of it, you know what I mean? Because you're supposed to have that in your head already. But anyways, yo, dope ass bars, everything is official tissue and everything, you know what I mean? And he even jumped on the level where he was like, everybody seems to be rapping alike nowadays and whatnot. You know what I mean? How foul that shit is. And he doesn't understand if it's the rappers or it's a game that's causing it to be that way, you know? And you have to respect the fact that he's bringing that out to the mass to take in, you know what I mean? Because back in the day, everybody had their unique sound, you know, whatnot. If you knew who the person was by the way the person sound. And nowadays, everybody pretty much sounds the same and raps about the same shit, you know what I mean? So there's not that much versatility in a rap game or in whatever, you know what I mean? But anyways, if you feel in the track like I do, you know, already know what to do, man. Put it down there in the comment section. Tell me about it. If you want more tracks from Chips and whatnot, or any other type of rappers and whatnot, or any other type of videos, do put it down there in the comment section, and I'll get to it as soon as possible. You see this right here is my motherfucking thumb. I want y'all to take y'all thumbs and throw it all the way up in the sky and shit. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you guys can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there all day long. And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time. Ooh, man. I paused that shit. My bad, son. I don't even know what the fuck happened. That shit, I accidentally pressed the pause button. You know what I mean? And that shit hit my ears like a motherfucker. Anyways, yo. That's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out. Love it. I'm out, yo.